Hello there, it is the Waffle King bringing you episode 5 of LA Noir. When we left off, we were just about to head to Eagleson's gun store and do a little bit of investigating policey type things and crash into some cars on our way, probably. Oh, we're going the wrong way.
What did I tell you about going too hard on the witness?
Drift around that corner.
She's
like
a store
that.
Assistant, not a prisoner.
Turn right here, maybe. I don't know.
Is that supposed to
crash into the car? My bad.
Slow down!
Sorry. Okay. Sorry. My bad. I probably don't want to go through there.
Is that supposed to be
right?
Funny?
I'm just saying that
sometimes... Oh, I'm sorry, person. Okay, good.
Slow down!
Probably something I should have not done. Don't worry about it. I mean, who needs to be trained as a driver to be a police officer?
You need to pour some sugar on
not this guy. I drive on the left side of the road.
Since when are you the expert?
No one even knows. Oh, God.
You should dole it out if you can't take it, Phelps. She was a looker, though. Tell me I'm wrong. No wonder you're suddenly so obsessed with the bedside.
Okay, looks like we're heading this way. Nope. I've always sucked at driving. Oh, here we go. Definitely here is where we need to be.
We don't want any casualties.
Sorry, wrong side of the road. My bad. Maybe we'll go this way. Okay, no, definitely. My bad. Okay, there we go. He's not here yet. Where is it? Oh, here it is. There we go, Eagleson's Gun and Sporting Goods Store, 2:36 p.m. It has a gold handle, I can walk through it. Tell me everything!
Officers, what can I do you for?
No, it's what can I do for you,
Officer,
sir, your
sir.
English, your grammar's off.
We need you to trace a serial number.
Sure.
I don't trust
What's
this guy.
What's the make and model?
F.N. Browning, model 1922.
Serial These
number
gun owners seem to know.
You don't say. Well, I didn't sell it. Europeans love them, but it's pretty rare you find one over here.
I don't trust him.
Although
do you?
I did have one in here.
He seems suspicious because
remember the owner.
He's old.
Yeah, Callu. Edgar Callu was his name.
Yeah.
Thing looks like he'd never been fired, but he brought it in here for cleaning anyway. Then he bought a box of cartridges and he
That's
left.
That's interesting.
Where we can find Mr. Callu?
Person of interest.
Break.
That's what POI stands for, by
that
the way.
He worked at Hart.
If you get that out, you're welcome.
Store just up on Broadway.
Thanks for help.
All right. Definitely murder weapony type things. Investigate Hart Phillips Jewelry. Murder weapons serviced. Definitely. Okay, so let's take a look at our you know, our clues and stuff. So here we got that's a clue. Hold on, let's take a look at this guy. Let's take a look here. So the store owner testifies Calhoun servicing. Yes, that. Okay. Okay, that's we don't want that. Okay, so let's go to Edgar Callu. Let's take a look. Jewelry store owner and murder suspect. Yes, that's it. Let's go to there. That sounds like a good place to go. Current destination. Excuse me, buddy. Okay, let's just let me on through here. Oh, sorry. God. There's people. I think we're going to... that's it. Okay. There's a bus. That's a cool timing. It's like from Nuketown. You know? Here it is. Okay. Back up. Just back up. Reverse. Okay, there we go. Made it. Oh, did you see that little thing just spawned in? Interesting. Question, Edgar Callu.
Officer, can I interest you in a new
No,
watch?
You can't. Don't try to bribe me.
Officer Cole Phelps, are you Edgar Callu?
No. Mr. Callu is out back. He said he'd lie down.
Lie down, because he's a murderer. Don't trust him.
Son of a bitch!
No, that is him. That is him. I got him. When someone runs, I mean, how obvious is it that they're freaking guilty? It's like, if you don't want to arouse suspicion, don't freaking run from the cops. Like, are you stupid? People, you can't run from the cops. They'll catch you eventually. I mean, oh god, there's a bus. Oh, you just pushed that guy down. That's not nice. Wait. I got this, guys. Yeah! I didn't notice that it said press X to attack. Yeah, that's right, I'll punch you in the face. No, I'll handcuff you, too. Throw you in the police.
Edgar Kalu, you're under arrest for the murder of Everett Gage.
It's very sad that, I mean, Everett just died, had to die like that. I mean, I wonder why. Like, why would they do that?
The case
that
makes you, and the case that breaks you. The one you never solve. The one that keeps you awake at night.
Take a moment of silence for Everett.
The case that gnaws at your guts and ruins your marriage. The case that keeps you propping up a bar as you relive the what-ifs, the might-have-beens, the half-leads, and the half-truths.
Yes, yes.
The case that other cops murmur about whenever you walk past.
They should not be murmuring about anything. That's called gossiping, and only teenage girls do that.
God's mill may grind slowly, but it grinds finally, son.
Don't talk to me.
I hear
that.
It's you who knocked down
Show
my
me some respect.
From the shooting yesterday.
Why are you wearing a purple suit?
Yes, sir.
That's disgusting.
Then tell me, Boyle. I hear you're quite the climber, a man of initiative.
Is this when my... Oh, can I become a detective?
How would you like a chance at smiting this man with the sword of justice?
Ooh, that sounds like fun.
You're
smiting.
Asking me to conduct the interview, sir?
I am, young Phelps. You've only been with us a short time, and you've assembled yourself a stellar arrest.
Definitely,
record.
I like to arrest people.
Not to mention the fine work you did in the war, sending heathens back to the hell they came
yes,
from.
Yes, heathens, hell, exactly.
But I'm curious as to whether you can turn your hand to interrogation. It takes a certain animal cunning, lad.
Yes, very animal.
Do you think you might be
very
ready for
cunning.
That?
Cunning. I can
yes,
interrogate.
Sir. I think I
I'm
am.
I'm pretty good at it.
Good man. You need many things for a conviction, young Phelps.
Very many things.
A motive?
Opportunity,
hard evidence,
and
best of all, a confession.
Yes, there we go.
If you fail in the former, you can always use a
modicum, exactly, yes, modicum. Sounds important.
How are you feeling, lad?
Don't call me lad, you're not freaking Irish, or are you?
Very good. The evidence is overwhelming. May the cat eat him and the cat be eaten by the devil.
This guy's kind of crazy.
Is
it just me, or, like, am I the only one getting that vibe? Kind of like a...
Don't fail me.
Kind of like a crazy guy. May the cat and the devil be catty and devilly. That's what he sounds like.
Has my lawyer arrived yet? I want to see my lawyer.
You don't get no lawyer if you run from the freaking cops, okay?
You shot a man dead in cold blood. You're going to have to pay for that.
All right. Let's take a look here, review some evidence.
Let's talk about the shooting. Do you deny shooting Everett Gage?
I'm a businessman. I run a jewelry store. I don't know what you're talking about. I'm sure my lawyer can clear all
this
up. You
need to judge whether or not they're telling the truth. Yes. Let's see here. How many in... Next rank intuition. I have one intuition point. What was this? Careful use of intuition can lead to breakthroughs in interviews and interrogations. 99.3% of players choose the correct answer after using an intuition point on this question. For more community info... Okay, this is pretty cool. It's like... Okay. Definitely want to use the notebook. So, evidence is key to disregarding false statements. So, he said that he had his murder weapon serviced and it had never been used. That's the gun that he owns. He valet away and he shot somebody. So, he's saying that he didn't do it. I highly doubt that. I think he's lying. I gotta tell you the truth, guys. See what I did there? Just use all three of them. So, let's go ahead and say that he is definitely not telling the truth. Alright, so that's good. So, I kind of doubt him, but I doubt him like a lot. I think he might be lying. Let's find out.
You deny owning a Browning pistol. Serial number 01138.
Did I choose it?
I owned a gun, yes, but it was stolen in a burglary a couple years ago. You can't prove I used my gun on Gage.
Evidence is key to discrediting false evidence. Wait, but he said that it was served.
You had the gun cleaned.
I got it correct.
And bought a new box of ammunition. The store owner remembers you and where you worked.
Yes.
Is that so?
Woo!
It's amazing what the Nebuchadnezzars will recall when it suits them.
Alright, possible religious motives.
Let's change the subject. You fasting for Yom Kippur, Mr.
Yeah.
Cole?
Yeah, let's change the subject, you going motherfucker! How about baseball?
You're not denying you're a Jew, Mr. Kalu.
Oh, he is a Jew, this Mr. Kalu. That kind of right.
Germany.
You are a Jew, Mr. Kalu.
Some people don't like Jews, Mr. Kalu.
Yeah, and I guess you're one of them.
Gage hated Jews, didn't he, Mr. Kalu?
I don't know what you're talking about.
He did. Ooh, he... Oh, look, look, he kind of just, like, looked away and avoided eye contact. That's a sign of a lie. Right there. This guy is full of lies. Let's go with it.
Lying, Kalu. I think you lent Gage money. He owed you payment.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay, yes. Yes, So I have to choose...
I'm done with you.
Oh,
go flap your gum somewhere else. I want my lawyer. I've just got to keep my mouth shut. And watch you run around in circles.
I got one out of two. That's an F. Yeah.
Unless you want to keep making a schmuck of yourself.
All right. Well.
You disappoint me, Cole Phelps. Get back in there and raise some lumps, boy. I need a confession.
I can't end the episode right now. Wait. So does that mean I have to redo it?
Has my lawyer arrived yet? I want to see my lawyer.
A lawyer can't help you, Mr. Kalu. You shot a man dead in cold blood. You're going to have to pay for that.
Okay, so I have to redo this.
Let's talk about the shooting. Do you deny shooting Everett Gage?
I'm a businessman. I run a jewelry store. I don't know what you're talking about. I'm sure my lawyer can clear all this up.
He's definitely lying. Okay. So he's definitely lying, and I chose...
You deny owning a Browning pistol. Serial number 0118.
Okay, so I got this one right.
I owned a gun, yes, but it was stolen in a burglary
he's
a couple
lying.
Years ago. You can't prove I used my gun on Gage.
Yeah, I can, because you freaking got it serviced, and the guy told us so.
You had the gun cleaned and bought a new box of ammunition. The store owner remembers you and where you worked.
Is that so? It's amazing what the Nebuchadnezzars will call when it suits them.
Let's take a look at this.
Let's change the subject. You fasting for Yom Kippur,
Yom
Mr.
Kippur,
Cole?
Mr. Kippur?
Yeah, let's change the subject, you going motherfucker! How about baseball?
Ah, yes, baseball.
You're not denying you're a Jew, Mr. Kalu.
You're not
this
denying
is
you're a Jew, Mr. Kalu.
It's not a crime.
Some people don't like Jews, Mr. Kalu.
Yeah, and I guess you're one of them.
Mm-hmm. Gage hated Jews, didn't he, Mr. Kalu?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Alright, so he does, in fact, know what I am talking about, which means that is obviously a lie.
Lying, Kalu. I think you lent Gage money. He owed you payment.
Yes, that is correct.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay, so... Oh, the layaway voucher!
I'm
what?
Done with you. Go flap your gum somewhere else. I want my lawyer.
Hey, guys.
I've just got to keep my mouth shut and watch you run around in circles. We're done. Unless you want to keep making a schmuck
of
yourself.
Yes, I do. I would very much enjoy that. Guys, this is gonna be a long episode.
You disappoint me, Cole.
Alright, so shooting incident, blah, blah, blah. Can I skip this? I can't skip this.
Do you deny shooting Everett Gage?
Let me skip this.
I'm a businessman. I run a jewelry store. I don't know what you're talking
about. He doesn't
know
what I'm talking about.
I'm sure my lawyer can clear all this up.
You need to judge whether or not they're telling the truth. Careful use of intuition. I think I'm gonna use my intuition on the second one because it's kind of freaking. He's lying, blah blah blah. He's going denying it because it got stolen. That's a lie. Freaking
the
gun owner.
Yes, but
gun store
owner. In a burglary a couple years ago. You can't prove I used my.
I can't prove it, and I will. Right now.
You had the gun cleaned and bought a new box of ammunition. The store owner remembers you and where you were.
Yep.
Is that so?
Is new lead. Possible.
It's amazing what the Nebuchadnezzars will call.
Yeah, exactly. That's
them.
What I thought. Freaking guy. All right. Possible religious motive.
Let's change the subject.
You're fasting for
Yom
Kippur, Mr. Kloon?
Yeah, let's change the subject, you going motherfucker.
How about baseball?
You're
not denying you're a
Jew,
Mr. Kloon.
This is America.
I can memorize this thing now.
It's not a crime.
Some people don't like Jews, Mr. Kalu.
Yeah, and I guess you're one of them.
Gage hated Jews, didn't he did, Mr. Kalu? Yes.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay, so we're going to use some intuition here. Remove an answer. Oh, so it is not a lie. I was. I get it. Oh my God! I.
Leaning parasite. You expect me to sit here?
I could have gotten. Oh my God!
You call me that? You sit there and you call me those names, you goddamn goy butt snatcher.
I can't believe that.
You and that stump Gage.
Messed that
Why
up.
Why did you do it, Mr. Kalu?
Really? Gage. I spent so much time on that.
He's in with all those momsers. He blocked every proposal I ever put forward. Kike this and kike that. He's been trying to ruin my business
very nice
for
words.
Years.
Those are, you know, towards Jews. I mean, you shouldn't
I'm
use those.
You with the first
I mean, this is the
1940s.
I mean, completely all
right.
Respect
your beliefs.
Sort of
and
not
you're
really.
Right to hold them.
Don't quote me on
that. For your sake. The jury can commute to murder in the second degree. May God have mercy on you, sir.
May God have mercy on you. He confessed to killing a man. Not only that, but he's also a liar.
Masterfully done, Officer Phelps.
It's just Officer Phelps, isn't it, lad?
Isn't it, lad?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Then let me have a word with the chief of police, young Phelps. The department needs heroes.
Wait.
A shining,
is this when I become a detective?
I applaud a man with your talent for unwavering justice.
Unwavering justice is what I
Back
go
to your
for.
Duties for now, Boyle.
Boyle.
But here's a piece of advice. Get yourself two suits, get them pressed.
Okay, now do they have to be those crappy purple ones like the Joker that you're wearing? I mean, because do I have to go get scars on my face or anything? I'm going to be a freaking detective, guys. And I believe that shall conclude. I think that will conclude this episode of Dun 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 LA Noir. Have a good night, everybody.